That was amazing. Oh my gosh. I love this.
Hi, my name is Steffi. I'm 9 years old and I like pesto pasta.
Oh my god, I love that. Let's see, I love pizza. I mean, even as a ballerina and as a dancer, I think it's all about moderation and still enjoying the things that, you know, make you happy or that are splurges. And so I would say I'm a pizza girl.
My name is Dinah. I am 6 years old.
Oh, get back in the frame, girl. Where is she? That, you know, seeing like amazing little people that like have so much passion. I mean, I think that's something that has become something that continues to like inspire me to stick with this. But I think initially it was music. Like hearing music was like the first real introduction that I had into my life that was artistic, that made me want to create and made me want to move.
Hi, my name's Ruben and I'm 11 and I'm pretty passionate about ballet.
Good.
And hopefully I like to be like you and progress on to being a major star in ballet.
Oh.
So I was just wondering, how do you get to be part of a movie? So what's the process?
I think that, you know, it's really about putting in the work and putting in the time to work on your craft, whatever it is, whether it be dance or whether it be acting. And I think to allow yourself to fall and stumble and make mistakes and know that you can just get up and keep going. I think that's something that's so important no matter what it is you choose to do. And the opportunity that I had to get this part in Disney's Nutcracker, I was so fortunate that they called me and they said, do you want to do this? And so that was amazing. But you know, I feel like I've worked so incredibly hard and been told no so many times throughout my career. And now I'm in this amazing position where, you know, being a Black woman and being this amazing representation of diversity, to be able to be a part of this film, I think just speaks volume to where Disney is going and wants to go, and having such a diverse cast and a brown ballerina in it. Oh, yeah. Oh my god.
I'm 5 years old. I can do this. Can you do it?
I can do the splits. I don't think I can do it right here on set, Maya, but you're beautiful and I loved your split. I was born doing the splits. I've been able to do them since I was a little girl, but keep working hard and stretching, and I hope to see you dancing on a stage one day.
Yeah.